An air conditioner cools the air by removing the heat and moisture from it. Warm air is drawn into the unit and passed over a cold coil containing refrigerant. The heat from the warm air is absorbed by the refrigerant and carried outside, while the cool air is blown back into the room. As the moisture in the air condenses on the cold coil, it is collected in a drain pan and removed from the unit. This process is repeated until the desired temperature and humidity levels are reached.